trying to create a little separation as Paxton. Look at Lola Vice, wise of that MMA background again, just pulling her opponent right back into her. And then another knee right to the ribs for Lola Vice.
Did you know that Lola Vice's mom was actually pursuing her black belt while she was pregnant with Lola?
I did not know that, but I do know that we're 3 seconds away from a victory from Paxton.
The point is, she was bred to be a fighter. This is all Lola Vice knows.
Well, the official right there, and Lola's got to be careful not to get disqualified in the heat of the moment. And there is some chirping that Lola Vice has been the same and that she's struggling with power. Electra Lopez, but the NXT Women's Champion, Laura Bell, Kyria now out here ringside to support her friend.
This is unexpected, but I appreciate it.
Paxley rolling right up, swinging a miss by Vice, but Paxley connects. And Tatum now stringing together some offense.
Maybe now Lyra Valkyria's presence at ringside is providing some motivation for Tatum Paxley.
Step up in Segura. I go back also as now Paxley realizing who's here ringside. Maybe Tatum is a little bit delusional trying to execute that contract. One, it wasn't hers, and two, it was already used. And she's able to duck a kick as Paxley roll through. Shoulders down one more time. Another near fall.
Tatum was trying to... Oh! Ouch! Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Into another cover, and is that the knockout blow? And somehow, there you see Valkyria giving words of encouragement. I'll just say words of encouragement to Tatum. Paxley in a back fist right under the jaw. Is that going to be enough? And...
As tired about Curiel is for Tatum Paxley, it's motivating Lola Vice even more.
Into another cover, and you gotta wonder right now if Paxley gets her foot on the rope. Why about Curiel has been in the ring with Lola Vice? She may be just saying, stay down, live to fight another day.
Right now, Tatum Paxley doesn't know any better.
Did you see Paxley's eyes? It was like they're rolling in the back of her head.
Paxley's done.
Another submission locked in. Going to the body with the elbows is Lola Vice. Almost a vice grip of sorts, just squeezing away on Tatum Paxley. Paxley's so close but fading.
I don't think she's gonna make it, Vic.
Tatum Paxton, I mean, she's doing what is right, friend or not. She tried to help out the best she could. Paxton maybe didn't listen to Lyra at the end, but for Lola, she gets some momentum back in NXT.